and welcome back to Gem Talk with me, Sarah Brittany. And today I want to share with you a quick Pandora. I have not purchased Pandora in a very, very long time. Like, I want to say over a year I have not purchased Pandora. But I did the other day when my malls finally opened. I made this Pandora specifically. It's very small, as you can tell. Specifically, I made it for the whole JTV experience, where we got to be part of their live via Zoom. That was really, really fun, and I hope they want me back next time. So I did make this as part of my celebration, because to be honest, I've actually never bought Pandora for a special occasion. Like, I've never purchased a charm myself, which I purchased, like, almost all my stuff on my own. There's a couple charms, there's a whole bracelet and, like, a couple charms that I did not purchase. But what I was getting to is I never made one for a specific special occasion. Sorry, that's my dog. So that's what I was getting at. Just didn't make it for a special occasion, but I did for this one. What I did was, and what I wanted to tell you guys, what I noticed, Pandora, like this champagne bottle right here, this is an old charm. And when I went into the store, they had old charms. I'm talking like charms I've seen off of Rula La like last year and whatnot. I don't know if any of you have experienced that at your Pandora, let me know. But I have seen them, like this one. This one's old. This is an old charm. I'm not sure what year that came out, but it is quite old, and they're just putting all their charms and selling them at their regular retail price. So let me know if any of you guys have seen some very old Pandora charms resurface. That's what it's basically done. They resurfaced up back to the Pandora rotation, and then they'll go back to Rula, whatnot, an endless cycle. Okay, so that's what I wanted to share. I do need to get more of these. Another one of these. I only have one open Bangle. Like I said, I got the champagne bottle because, you know, popping bottles were celebration. And then I got the love. I initially was going to put a camera because, you know, you're going to be on TV, camera. And it would have been perfect. But to be honest, the camera made everything look really ugly because I just didn't like it. It made the whole thing look ugly. And just in general, the camera would have definitely been better on a bracelet, not a open Bangle. So I put the love because JTV love. Like, I love JTV and I love jewelry. And then I have these two really, really pretty Muranos. Here, let me get up closer for you guys. Sorry, my hands might be a little dirty. I might need dog hair on it. Okay. So I have these two Muranos right here. Now, they are clear, obviously. What I loved about them, though, I love that there is silver in between each of the Muranos. It makes them look sturdier and stand out more, as opposed to the Muranos looking like this. I like that they look like this. Let me show you the sides. See the sides on both sides, like really nice silver. And they also, they're clear, but they have flakes of iridescence in them. Although they are fairly hard to see, you can still kind of see them as I rotate them. They have a little glow, but they kind of are just more clear, but they're really, really pretty. I think they go well with any bracelet you make, to be honest, since they do have that neutral, just like clear tone to it. They would look good on any Pandora, and I'm obsessed with this, like the heart filigrees on the side. But here's the love charm. Like I said, I love Pandora. The little champagne bottle. And then this last one that I got, I really, really like this one. This one's a four-leaf clover, but the only reason I bought this one, because I'm not crazy about four-leaf clovers, to be honest with you. Actually, I have another one. I'm going another break. I'm talking about this. I'm sorry. The back. This is the reason why I purchased this. This is anything is possible. And anything is possible. So never short sell yourself. Never say, oh, I'm never going to be like this. I'm never going to get this done because I'm like this or blah, blah. Because I do that to myself all the time too. I go, I'm never going to do this because of this, 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 A, B, C, and D. So I purchased this charm to remind me that anything is possible. Just like I got to be on, you know, the JTV live. Like, I would have never thought I would have been on there. I know it was for a quick second, you know, because there was other ladies too. But it was still a great, fun experience, and it lets me know that anything is possible. Maybe I might be a host of JTV one day, who knows? Or I could, you know, the possibilities are endless. So I definitely would totally recommend this charm. Plus, it's really sparkly. You do get a lot of bling on it. And I got it with the love charm because the love has the rainbow, and it does go with all of it. So that's my bracelet. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Like I said, I would definitely suggest you guys pick up that four-leaf clover, darling. It's so gorgeous. Plus, I love charms. I love Pandora charms that send a message. And I like that they're doing this now. Anything is possible. This is a great, great charm. Just a really great charm to have in your Pandora charm collection, to be honest. And so is a champagne bottle. Actually, all these charms. To be honest, all these charms are kind of a must-have. The love is great. The Muranos go with everything. This sends a positive message. And this is a celebration of anything or any big milestone in your life. It can represent, you know, champagne, celebration. So that's my little bracelet. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing it. I know I have a lot of other Pandora. I'm in the midst of... I literally just like tore apart my bracelet, and so like literally in front of me I have charms everywhere. And a walk down memory lane, ladies. Do we remember this? Do y'all remember that? Where it was only the clip charms on each station, and then it was, you know, the Pandora, and then your bracelet, it would be the chain mixed with, you know, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 clip charms. I can't, you know what? I miss this bracelet. I totally forgot I had it. It is a very old school OG Pandora. And I honestly think they should really bring this back. They really can do a lot with this. They should definitely like consider bringing these back. I honestly think so. Because what you can do is like have your brace, like your clip charms on each of these, right? And then maybe they could make the link slightly larger to just put a dangle. So we can clip maybe a dangle onto that. I'm not sure. I'm just throwing out ideas right now. But I would definitely love for them to re-bring this back. And maybe just give it a little more like a 2.0 version. You know what I mean? But I just need to find the right charms and clip charms for this. So if any of you ladies remember that or have this, let me know. I'm sure some of us still do. And this was, since we're talking about Pandora, this was my first Pandora charm. This cute little heart right here. This was my first Pandora charm. And not a single stone has come out. As you can see though, like those are in there. They are very in there. I don't know, it's got a lot of stuff. Cute little mouse. The little mouse balloon charm. We love the little mouse balloon charm. And this one. Where you can put like the heart inside of it. This was for necklaces, but I put them on my Pandora bracelets. Because you guys know I love the dangles. And then obviously my Vegas charms. I have a couple of Vegas specific charms. I actually had to take them off of this because I have my Vegas charms on this. So that's about it. Oh, and one more thing I want Pandora to bring back. If you guys remember this, because these, I would love for them to bring these back and make them just even better. This is a bracelet connector. So you can have two bracelets and you can keep them closer, both close to each other and not spaced out. And then you can add like another bracelet, so you have like three bracelets on, but you can connect your links with just these two in general. Let me try to open it. So it opens like this. And then you just take one bracelet like that, and then you say, I'm gonna take, whoops, sorry, I always touch my phone on accident. One bracelet like that. Hold on, let me make sure I'm, okay. So that's what it looks like. See? So your bracelets aren't gonna go anywhere, so they'll be together like that. They should bring, they definitely need to bring this back. I think this would be an amazing charm to bring back. They could probably space it out a little bit more, because that is pretty close together, especially when you have, you know, a lot of charms. Say you have a full stack Pandora bracelet. So it would be cool if they can bring these back and just make them a little bit wider so they're more spaced out. But let me know if you guys have that one too. Those are, like I said, those are very, very old school Pandora ones. If you're new to Pandora, you're not going to know about that, but this is my bracelet. Bracelet, just one more time. So that's my bracelet. Hope you guys liked it, enjoyed it. Trust me, you guys, I do still love Pandora. Don't get me wrong, I love Pandora. Heck, I might even be working for Pandora. Who knows? I would love to do that. I will see you guys later. Remember to never let I can never say it right. Never let anybody dull your sparkle.